not be seeing you, nor should you be seeing me. We know that it can never be you and I should not want to be around you, nor should you want to be around me.
Since then, I felt this presence in the house.
Hmm. And you believe it's her?
Maybe, I don't know. Maybe I'm just losing my mind.
How long had she worked for you exactly?
Oh, about 3 years.
This presence, you feel it mainly in the room itself?
Oh, I haven't gone back there since they removed the body.
How was it between you and your housekeeper? Was there any resentment?
I've just given her a notice. Well, I suspected her of stealing from me.
I think I found something.
Hello.
So you think it's a fake?
It's 18th century. Look at the patina.
There's no alarms or cameras from what I can see. I think we're good.
So how long do you think you're gonna need?
Yeah. Nice job.
come in.
This is Hargrave. Good to see you.
Yes.
You all right? We've done this hundreds and hundreds of times. You're in good hands.
Oh.
Mrs. Hargrave.
Come in.
I have some paperwork I'd like to go over.
Oh, certainly, dear.
Forgot something in the car.
So all of this equipment is necessary?
Well, I'm a traditionalist, but modern technology has made some things easier.
I'll bet.
You are?
Anne Hargrave.
Well, I'm sure your mother explained to you.
Yes, she did. That's why I'm here.
Normally, we don't encourage family members to attend.
Well, normally, I don't encourage family members to give money to con men.
Well, I can assure you that our services come very highly regarded.
Look, I'm not here to stop the show. My mother has been all messed up ever since that accident. If she believes that you can help her, who the hell knows? Maybe you can help her. But I will be in the room.
Of course. As you wish. Oh, excuse me. Okay, we got a bogey. Sheila's daughter. She's gonna be all over us.
I thought you said she lived alone.
So what should we do?
Carry on. Just be very careful. Hargrave. We're gonna start this seance now. And I'm going to use Joyce's scarf, okay? It's gonna be a kind of an instrument to communicate with this malevolent spirit. Mm-hmm. But please know this. No matter what happens, you're in good hands. Spirit who dwells in this house, hear me.
You've made your presence known. What binds you to this world is this terrible suffering.
It's showtime. We do not
begrudge you this, Spirit.
But know this. It's not the burden of living souls. This woman. This woman bears you no ill will.
Now.
Cease your haunt.
It's hard.
Stay calm. Stay calm. Do not think we fear you, Spirit.
Fuck.
Evil, we will not allow you to invade this sacred space.
We know your power is born of evil.
But evil hath no hold in this house of the righteous! This is your last night in the land of the living. Do you understand me, malevolent demon? You will leave this house and not return! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out!
Fire extinguisher.
Sometimes objects can be destroyed during an exorcism. Art and, well, especially antiques can act as a vessel or a home for spirits.
Do you have any idea what that painting was for?
It's just a painting, dear.
I'm so sorry. These things are completely unpredictable.
Is it gone?
I no longer feel it. Dylan, is that you?
Is what me?
Happy to heal a home.
Well, there you are.
No. Under the circumstances, let's not worry about that.
Oh, no, I insist.
Thank you.
You've seen the look on Anne's face.
That fucking woman nearly sank us.
Ah, we're too good for that, man.
Coming soon to a Chrissy's auction house near you.
See that?
Dylan, wait.
Hey, ma'am. You okay?
What the fuck is he doing?
Jesus Christ!